Well, have you heard of bone broth? It's the diet sweeping the country.
Some of Hollywood's elite have tried it, and now some restaurants are serving it up too, but how does it work?
Dr. Kellyanne Petrucci from Birmingham Wellness Center, who introduced this new trending weight loss craze, she joins us now. Doctor, I can smell it.
It smells good.
It
smells like a soup your grandma would make.
You hit the nail on the head. That's exactly what it is.
Okay.
This is not like any soup that you can find in a grocery store. It's got all the vitamins and minerals that you need, but it's got something that's gold.
Ooh.
Collagen.
Oh.
It's got collagen.
To eat?
You eat the collagen in a form that's so absorbable that it erases wrinkles, puts lean body mass on. It is absolutely amazing.
And this is beef, because you wouldn't think that a beef broth would be good, but this is great.
It really is. You can do this with beef, you can do this with chicken, even fish. You want to get the bones in the pot, put a little bit of water, and you put some seasonings in there, and all the good stuff comes out of the bones, and you look younger and thinner, and you even feel better. It's a win-win.
With these fads, people always jump in and want to see what it's like. So as we taste this, should we jump in?
Sure.
Go ahead.
I have to say this. So you said an important word, fad.
Yeah.
That's just the thing.
Okay, this I didn't mean to disrespect you. It's been around.
No, it's been around forever. So now everyone's catching on. We've got celebrities, supermodels, world-class athletes. They're all using this to get the edge.
Even
amazing.
Serving this in larger cities.
New York City, they have lines out the door. It's unbelievable.
Who are some of the big names that have jumped out to you and surprised you that have tried it? Maybe some
Kobe Bryant.
People. Hello.
Okay. So Kobe is on this.
We've got
Gwyneth Paltrow is all over this. And the fashion show. The fashion show, the big show they have every year. Guess what the supermodels were drinking? They were slamming this stuff down.
Now, would this be a meal substitute?
It can be.
Okay.
Okay, there's not a lot of calories in here, but what you do get is a lot of nutrition. Is it good, right?
How does it be? It's good.
So you can actually, come on.
And I'm picky. That is delicious.
It's absolutely delicious. And I'll tell you, this has been a replacement for coffee for people.
Oh, very nice. And spice to it.
And if anyone cares about erasing wrinkles, hello. If you've got autoimmune problems, if all modern day diseases like heart disease, cancer, all of these things, even obesity, inflammation is the reason. And this brings down inflammation because it heals the gut. That is the secret here. It heals the gut. When you heal the gut, the magic happens.
The same way probiotics are good.
Better. Because it's in the most natural form that you absorb the best.
And people can meet you tomorrow and try this all out. Explain what you got going on tomorrow.
So tomorrow, the Artist Strength in Birmingham, we are just blowing the doors out. We are having a great event. I'm going to be teaching people about bone broth, how to lose weight, how to look younger, how to feel amazing.
Okay. All right, Kellyanne, thank you so much for joining us. This is delicious.
So at the website, go to the website at the news station and sign up. And it's 6:30 to 8 o'clock at night. And I hope everyone can come out.
Dinner is served. Thank you so much.
Thank you.